been in that one before.
Might be worth checking out.
It's gonna be tough.
See what I caught.
off. This is going well.
On the hull, Eletheria.
Well, guess we got all this ghost ship noise sorted out. This thing's a wreck. She don't even look seaworthy.
But we saw it floating on the water yesterday.
Yeah, well, I wonder how she pulled that off. Or maybe we shouldn't be asking how, but who?
Thank you. Look at all the fish!
Treasure chest.
My turn now!
Come, let's go!
We've been seeing on the island be former members of the ship's crew?
Seems that way.
You think Captain Reed's really here? I don't like the feel of this, guys. We should get off of this ship now! The ship's bell?
Trapped.
Is the ship about to set sail? Oh no! Who is controlling the ship? Ah! Adel, look!
No. This really is a ghost ship. And it's taken us out to sea.
What on earth is going on?
Yeah.
Very well. I suppose we have no choice.
Is this really harder to accept than the existence of primordials?
Or my presence in this era?
These pirates are pretty hard workers for a bunch of dead guys.
Yes, they're very professional. I could learn much from them.
How can y'all be so calm at a time like this? Me and Laxi are practically wetting ourselves in terror over here!
Speak for yourself!
Let's just avoid them and move on.
Back on the deck somehow. What's going on?
Something's coming! didn't you lovers put it to good use?
Ah! A ghost! And your arm. Are you?
Aye. Oh, I were once the man known as Cotton Reed. Just a fool of a friend, made the scapegoat by the Navy, and set adrift to die like a dog.
You're the Captain Reed? But you're supposed to be dead.
You read me long, didn't you? Ye be known the fate what befell me. A bloody fever took hold of me, and I died with anger still festering in me heart. Because of that, my soul lost its way and began roaming the world of the living. And with it,
how is this even happening?
But I got a hold of myself again. All cause ye lovers beat some sense into me. Ye have me thanks, you do. Suppose it be time now.
Captain Reed, are you saying goodbye?
Aye, afraid so, yes. Avast, you sea dog.
Huh? What do you want with me?
Don't be letting the wind fill up your sails, just cause you have that map there. We best not be crossing paths in the underworld anytime soon, you hear me?
Sure. Whatever you say, sir.
Adam, was it? I'm sure you've seen many a sight on this here isle. There be all manner of beasts, ruins, and hidden wonders buried here, waiting to be found. I weren't able to uncover all this isle's secrets, but I've a hunch that he'll be able to find them all. yourself a fascinating crew member already, eh, lad?
Huh?
Pardon.
Ah, and you as well, lad. Our time were brief, but I be thanking you all the same. Though an ocean of time separates us, we be part of the same crew, fighting to escape this isle's clutches. So batten down your hatches. Holy, ye'll weather this storm and survive. Farewell.